Hey, dude. Before I start, know that this is for her and it's not for you. So I got it right here, a little piece of advice. But if you mess it up, you're gonna get a piece of my mind. Don't wake her when she's sleeping, let her choose what's on the TV. When she gets up, I'll just let her vent. She's strong enough that she don't need you. When she needs you, let her breathe and know that I'll always be her best friend. Don't get jealous and depressing when she gets a little stressed. Send her flowers and wish her well. But if you're dumb and break her heart, it's like I told you from the start, I would send your ass straight to hell. So listen to my words, but more importantly, listen to hers. So here's your letter. Go get her, but I'm not trying to make it better for you. I just want to see my lady smile, and I'll get over it. But for some reason that she chose you, though she better be happy at least for a little while. I guess I'm not a great example, thought I'd just give you a sample of what you expect if you're with her. Cause she's pretty fucking crazy, but I really have to say that she's with every note and every word. I mean, I couldn't make it work because I acted like a jerk. So many things I wish I could take back. I hope that someone makes you smile, hope that it lasts for a while, and I hope you study every track. In fact,